Hello, sir. My name is Nate Perkins. We have over 42 million people watch us throughout the internet at nateperkins.tv. Why are we out here today, sir?
Because we want to make sure that we've got health care for poor folks. Health care ought to be a right, not a commodity sold on the market.
Mm-hmm. Sir, do you think Greater Hospital is going to close here in downtown Atlanta?
I hope not.
Now, what is your name,
question,
sir?
Last question. Vincent Ford.
It helped you learn.
Do you think lottery tickets are going to save Grady from closing, sir?
Yes, Ken. The lottery ticket, they can take all that lottery ticket and put it into Grady to save Grady with it, and then add to the tax reduction, get it right back.
Are you calling for the resignation of the governor, sir?
Yes, I am.
Why are you calling for the resignation of the governor, sir?
Because the governor has got our tax money. The government is used our tax money to fight walls and kill people with and do all other kind of stuff with them, but don't want us to have a health care. Don't want the soldiers, nobody have a health care to come to their family.
If Grady closed, where would the poor go, sir?
Poor people won't have nowhere to go, period. They won't have nowhere to go.
The people's great.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. I got 7 years old, I rode on the front seat of the bus. I shot me in my right eye, the Ku Klux Klan.
During the civil rights movement, sir?
They shot me in my eye when I was 3 years old. But when I got a little older, they drugged me all under the car.
Every hour has explained how a nonprofit board necessarily helps with the main problem. The main problem is not governance, the main problem is resources. And when the state cuts $55 million from Grady, that's a resource issue. So, we're concerned that this has been a hostile takeover of Grady. Well, we know that this process is a long process, that if they vote to take over Grady now and privatize it, that it's a process that goes on for several months, and we plan on being engaged all the way through the process. Well, we're not sure that at the end of the day, that what is done here today is necessarily going to carry the day. I mean, it's a long process, it's very complicated. It's a very long process, and it's a very complicated process. And in there, what's going to happen? I mean, this is just the start of the process. And we're not so sure.
Come on now! Come on now!
Bust my head from there to there. Ran over me. Sick dogs on here. In 1964, I came down here integrated with black folks. You can call it street. Black folks have come on crack street side back on the back side. Black folks can come on bus street side.
So you out here marching to keep Grady open, sir?
Yes, sir. I fought hard to get the black folks through these doors on this side. I fought hard in the city to get my people and all that. I don't want my people to go back. I want my people to stand up. No race of people to control our people. No government, no politician, nobody.
Well, thank you, sir.
Yes, sir. A whole lot of help, sir. I almost died for our people.
public meeting will be open at 3:30.
Okay.
Okay. Are we going to have seats? That's what I'm asking.
We will. At 3:30.
Is there some number system so that it's...
That's right.
Okay, we're the first one.
We're going to be
so
in
we get, you,
right.
you have to we're the first one.
We're
the first one.
Excuse me, I work here.
Is that you don't?